Hello everyone! Before we start our lesson today, I want you to prepare your mini board, your markers, and your English books. Now let's start! Family and Friends, Semester 1, Grade 5, Unit 4, The Ancient Egyptians, Lesson 1, Words. By the end of this lesson, you will be able to identify 8 new verbs and to use the new verbs accurately. Now, I want you to read with me about Ali and guess the meaning of the red verbs. Hello, my name is Ali. I live in a flat in a small town. I use the front door to enter the building. I love keeping the streets clean in my town. I hate when people throw trash on the ground. I go to an Arabic teacher every day for extra lessons. The class starts at 4 p.m. It finishes at 5 p.m. My teacher always makes me laugh. I want to be an Arabic teacher in the future. Now, I want you to look at the pictures, read and repeat after me. Live. Live. Next. Use. Use. Love. Love. Hate. Hate. Very good. Start. Start. Finish. Finish. Want. Want. And finally, laugh. Laugh. Good job. Now, I want you to change these verbs into the past simple form. These are regular verbs. What do you have to add at the end of the verb to make it in the past simple? Excellent! You have to add ed. Now you have 5 minutes to write your answers on your mini board. Start! Now let's check your answers. Live became lived. Excellent. Love, loved. Very good. Hate, hated. Excellent. Finish, finished. Good job. Want, want, wanted. Use, used. And finally, start, started. Good job. In this activity, you have to read the sentences and write the missing verbs and the gaps. You will have some clues. For example, here you have years ago. You have 5 minutes. You can write your answers on your mini board. Start. Now let's check your answers. Number one. Ancient Egyptians lived 5,000 years ago. Excellent. Number two. I love learning about history. Good job. Number three. Long time ago, students didn't use computers at schools. Great answer. Number four. She wants to be a doctor in the future. Excellent. Number five. The car racing starts at 9 a.m. and finishes at 10 a.m. Good answer. Finally, I watched a funny film yesterday. It made me laugh. Good job. In this activity, you have to look at the pictures and write sentences. Next to each picture, you have the verb that you should use. If you write 4 to 5 words, you earn 1 star. If you write 6 to 7 words in your sentences, you earn 2 stars. And if you write 8 to 9 words in your sentences, you earn 3 stars. Remember, before you start writing, you have to start every sentence with capital letter and your sentences with full stop. Use space between words. Write using the correct grammar tense. And finally, check your spelling. You have 5 minutes. You can write your answers on your mini board. Good luck. Now let's look at some possible answers. I love playing computer games. Very good. I live with my family in a small house. Excellent. He uses a wheelchair because his leg is broken. The last one. I want to be a policeman in the future. Did you check all the boxes? Excellent. This is the end of our lesson. I hope that you enjoyed it. See you soon.